do, obviously not scripted. Oh, Furret, what are you doing on top of a guitar with G Fuel next to you? You look exactly like a depressed guitarist that was popular in the 80s but didn't make it in life after that. What a sad day.